Joe Kleen, Southern Hospitality, February 14th, 1990, 130. All right, my lovely full tour people, it is your turn, Sarah exclaimed as the fifth and final fly and walk zipliner descended from view down line one. Do we have a volunteer who would like to go first? What do you think, Lois? Joe asked. Should the birthday girl go first? Birthday girl, Sarah asked. Well, congratulations. Is one of these men perhaps your husband? John raises his hand and declares, that'd be me, coming up on 18 years. Well, congratulations on that. Lois, I certainly hope he never forgets your birthday, what with it being Valentine's Day and all. Would you like to go first, or should we have the loudmouth one go? Sarah asks teasingly, to which Joe responds with a mouth wide open, forearms parallel to the ground, hands to the sky display of mock shock. Well, Lois replies, after watching that young child step off the ledge so fearlessly, I feel as though I should follow suit. I'm willing. Excellent. I love brave women. Please step up. Sure you want to go first, Lo? John asks. Oh, John, I'm hardly first. I'll be fine, sweetie. Sarah, Kelsey asks, what about me? I'm just going to walk the line. Should I go now? Oh, yes, I am so sorry. My mind was focused on getting everyone safely off. Are you walking alone? Kelsey laughs and shakes her head. Unless you think I need a bodyguard for the clouder of marauding crabs? Sarah laughs at us. I'm sorry, did you say clouder or chowder? Clouder, it's what you call a flock of cats. Truly, I love it. I'll have to remember that. And please go, just follow the line and you should be glorious. The view's not as nice from down there as it is up here, but it's still lovely. Take your time, enjoy yourself. We'll meet you at line two. Perfect, Kelsey says, turning to Justin and asking with a wink, our will is up to date, right? Wow, you're really worried about that clouder of crabs, aren't you? He responds before busting her lips. Just think what a great made-for-television movie it would make if I die on an anniversary. Love you. Have fun. Bye, sweetie, Kelsey replies. Your anniversary, Sarah asks. What a momentous day this is. Is this planned? Are you all here together? I don't think we're ever all together, Phil hollers up, but we've all met. Three of us are brothers, but we just happened across John and Adam along with their wives since we arrived in St. Kitts. So the women are unrelated, but you three who look so much alike are brothers. Makes sense. And St. Kitts is a wonderful place to come meet people, Sarah said. Ready to fly, birthday girl? Ready, Lois says, ascending line one steep and narrow stairway. And while our birthday star ascends, you should choose what order in which you wish to soar over the trees of St. Kitts. When Lois reaches the top of the platform, Sarah hooks her tether to the zip line and asks her to demonstrate how to work the handbrake. Excellent, she says, adding, and everyone, be sure to give a holler to our crab clouder marauder as you fly by.